Hi, I'm Supavitcho Thuipilom, but you can call me Titan. I'm 21 years old, turning 22 in this November, and I'm from Thailand. Now I'm a fourth year student from Chulalongkorn University in the Faculty of Engineering, major of nanotechnology. It's the study of something very small in nanoscale, such as fiber, the nanofiber, which is the material used to make shirts or face masks. For my extracurricular activities during my university period, I used to be head of subgroup of freshman welcome event. I managed group of 55 people and took care of 50 freshmen for 3 days, and also initiated and led the staff to brainstorm the activities for freshmen. I also used to be a story writer and sound designer for Jura Intergame stage play. It's a competition between international program students in my university. Okay, let's move on to my work experience. On the previous summer, I interned at Sabina Company in data analysis team. The project that I worked on was filtering and sourcing data for total sales forecasting in 2022. Even though this is not what I have studied, but it's the field that I'm very interested. And next, for my technical skills, I can code in Python, Java, and C languages. And I also have skills for production work like editing video and photo using Adobe Premiere Pro and Photoshop. For my soft skill, I'm a quick learner, flexible person, and I have emotional intelligence as well. So I can do many kind of work and work with any person or work with any people. Now I'm almost graduate from the university, but I think I'm still lack lots of experiences. So I want to gain more experience by join work and travel program. And this is a briefly about me. Thank you for listening and hope to see you soon.